How heart attacks happen. Every 40 seconds, someone in the United States has a heart attack. That means while you watch this 3-minute video, 4 people will experience a myocardial infarction. In the USA alone, 805,000 heart attacks happen every year. In Canada, heart disease remains the leading cause of death. But here's the good news. Understanding how heart attacks happen can save your life or someone you love. What is a heart attack and how it happens? So, how do heart attacks happen? Your heart is a muscle that needs constant blood flow to survive. Blood travels through coronary arteries, delivering oxygen and nutrients. But when these arteries get blocked, disaster strikes. Here's how heart attacks happen step by step. First, plaque builds up inside your arteries. This plaque contains cholesterol, fat, and other substances in your blood. Over time, this buildup narrows the arteries. Suddenly, a plaque ruptures. Your body responds by forming a blood clot. This clot blocks the artery completely, cutting off blood supply to part of your heart muscle. Without oxygen, heart cells start dying within minutes. This is a heart attack, or what doctors call myocardial infarction. Critical heart attack symptoms. Now, why do heart attacks happen without warning? Actually, your body sends signals. Recognizing heart attack symptoms is crucial patient education for your health. Classic symptoms include chest pain or pressure, like an elephant sitting on your chest. Pain spreading to your arms, neck, jaw, or back. Shortness of breath, even at rest. Cold sweats and nausea. Extreme fatigue and dizziness. But here's what many don't know. Silent heart attacks happen with minimal symptoms, especially in women and diabetics. How do silent heart attacks happen? The blockage occurs, but pain signals don't register strongly. How often do heart attacks happen while sleeping? More than you think. Many sudden heart attacks happen during sleep when blood pressure drops and stress hormones surge in early morning. How young can heart attacks happen? Cardiology research shows people in their 20s and 30s are increasingly affected due to lifestyle factors. Prevention and heart health. How can heart attacks happen less often? Focus on heart health. Control blood pressure and cholesterol. Exercise 30 minutes daily to strengthen your heart and arteries. Eat foods rich in omega-3s and fiber. Quit smoking. It doubles your risk. Manage stress and get quality sleep. Regular health checkups catch problems early. How long do heart attacks take to happen? The actual event is sudden, but the disease process takes years. That's your window to prevent it. Understanding how heart attacks happen, recognizing symptoms, and taking action can save lives. Share this animation with someone who needs to see it. Your heart health matters. Stay informed. Stay healthy.